Detected.
Sounds like you're on the right track. Conley's in the control room. Get ready, Agent. It's time to end this. Anything we can do about it?
Just gotta be a power source on it somewhere. Destroying that usually does the trick.
You and I, we're almost the same. Life and Division, all our work is about providing the right conditions for life to prosper. Your ignorance is obscuring your ability to realize this. As long as you
wasn't busy. Power source knocked out. Power disabled.
You really have no idea what you're doing. The cause you are compromising right now.
That's bad guy code for. You're doing really great. Keep at it.
Improvise. See if you can do anything with those valves.
Agent down. Gas pressure redirected. Serious trauma detected. Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down. Agent vital signs, 0. Serious trauma detected.
Homicidal maniacs, a bit rich for my taste, but I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore. And we're one step closer to catching him.
Rogue agent, deceased. Uploading data.
Conley was invaluable to the cleaners. With her gone, we should start seeing a decline in their operations.
We're sending in a team to secure the tanker. Conley's been operating from there for quite some time, so we're bound to find something of interest. Just recovering the oil will be a huge win. The JTF will be able to keep the generators and heat on this winter. Well done, Agent. Any updates on the search, Faye?
A lot of noise and false leads. Keener's been keeping his minions on a tight leash and not revealing the big picture to anyone.
Keeping things neat to know.
All of the other targets seem to be in it for their own reasons. None of them seem fully aligned with Keener's personal motivation.
It's almost admirable. In a cult leader, serial killer kind of way.
Rogue Shade skill acquired. You are no longer in a group. Agent in need of backup.